too bad!
So what do you want, murderer?
So what do you want, murderer?
No more screechy, please!
Yeah, sounds totally reasonable, Dora. Can do.
I love that prize!
Now form 8 teams of 8.
Just to learn more.
So I believe that's good. Look, X is about to lose grip of his beloved baskets. You guys gotta return the baskets to him. The last team to give X his basket will be in deep trouble.
But wouldn't it be easier for both of us if X gets down from that freaking tall pillar first?
I got it!
It's an awfully long way.
Beep is safe.
Hey, you spilled the air out of my basket! Oh well, that's fine.
Free food is safe.
Let's use Bombi to launch ourselves out.
Chilton, are you insane? Bombi's our friend and teammate. You can't just kill him when you need something!
Yeah!
Team Ice Cube is safe!
Huh? Oh, we won.
Yay, yay! So much value!
The losers are safe!
Yay! Come here, precious basket!
A better name than that is safe.
No, JK, I still got half a mile to go.
Here's your basket.
Is safe.
Voters, if your comments look like any of these, we did not count your vote. Be more careful.
You're on the other team.
No.
147 votes.
Here you go, Bubble. Actually, Finny is safe. That's the biggest ever. Oh, yeah. Missing a team member.
Yeah, Robotty's off doing something. I'm sure he means well, but sometimes it's...
Four won't like this. One of you will be eliminated. Oh. It's time for the intro, Four.
It's time for Break at Flake.
Don't you mean Cake at Stake?
Wow. I'm not the one who doesn't know their value.
I'm back!
Nobody noticed you were gone.
This season's hosts are a real mess.
Tell me about it.
I almost prefer the old announcer.
Get into your team swings, people!
Four said we got 20,254 votes. I mean, we got... 20,255 votes! Four meant... And it's down to Bracelety and Gelatin! It's the fourth episode!
Mingles to show you don't need...
Pretty good.
Hey, Four, feast your eyes on this.
And good! What do you think of roleplay?
I don't like it. Death Pact, exactly one of you is going to go! Not really a death pact, is it then?
It's an acronym!
Be dismembled? Hey, that doesn't rhyme! You are a disgrace to the entire art community! And the entire world would rejoice if you never touched a piece of paper again, ever! You're the first lowest voted person whose name doesn't start with a B! Pie pie bye lie!
I wanted to say that.
Well, if you don't like it, just screech me.
Possible.
Thank you for catching them, Ground. They could have hit the ground.
Team Beep.
You guys, you can just do whatever you want. I don't know.
Glad to have two legs again. Glad to be an X again.
Sixteen votes. Max, who's also safe? Okay, team, better name.
Looks like it to me.
Yeah.
Fries, some of your chips are looking a little swollen.
Swollen? Is that your new slang term for overweight?
No, no.
OMG, Bubble is like looking so swollen these days.
Two of them look yellowed and bulbous, and I think they're even wiggling.
Oh, gelatin, you're making me mad.
But I'm hungry though.
Well then, go eat someone else's innards.
Contest time! It's a quiz!
Sabi, you know the answer to this one! Why aren't you buzzing in?
I'm busy! Just give me a sec!
Say, Sabi! You made us lose that point! Are you happy about that?
I'm trying! What I'm doing now will help us! Just you wait and see!
Science and free food! Fun! You're here, votes? Votes, yeah? Are there votes?
Agility, what are you doing up there?
The jig is up! We gotta take what we can!
Ah! X?
Oh, you found me!
X, you mean to tell me you've been here the whole time?
I thought we used you to multiply 4 and 0.
Actually, when you multiplied them, I ran away because I since, but you found me!
Okay, well, I'm really tired of this whole hosting thing.
Here you go!
You've done this before, you'll do great, bye!
I just got a regular cake this time. Is that okay? At 9,028 votes, Stapy is eliminated! Puffball is safe and Voldy! Eraser got 1,151 votes, so he's safe! Voldy got 1,114 votes, so she's also safe! Wait, did I mess up? Oh no!
Reading the votes backwards? Best April Fool's prank ever!
Oh, actually, it was an accident.
That's okay, Eggs. Everyone makes mistakes.
I can do it!
I'll leave you to it!
X, it's really okay if you can-
No, I got it! Today's challenge is... basketball!
Yeah, X?
Not you! One second. Here's the challenge! Basketball! Last team to finish loses! Go!
What do we... do?
Oh, right! We're safe! Last team to do it loses!
Oh, okay.
Go! Huh? Already? Well, I guess so. A better name than that is safe.
Really?
No fair.
Free food is safe. Science is hey.
Yeah.
Nothing. You're safe. You're safe. Oh wow. Team Ice Cube, the losers, and Total Help are all safe. Death Pact is safe. Pay more attention next time.
You were kind of hard to follow.
Cloudy, what's wrong?
Well, I'm really starting to miss Palooney.
I don't know how to bring people back. I just can't do it. Anyway, it sounds like it's time for cake and steak now. We gotta get going. I've got everything all planned out today. Don't worry, you're safe. I am ready for this cake and steak. Beep, are you seated? I got a super good cake this time. Of course! Cloud is safe, so is Woody, Nico too, Palooney as well! David and Rocky are left now! Are you guys scared? Well, David's eliminated! Now, David! Not so fast! Got you! I'm back! The 10th challenge is... ahem! The 10th challenge is...
Bring back 4!
Huh? How? 4's back! I've missed you!
Good to see you, X. But what is this thing?
No! 4! David was eliminated while you were gone! We can't let him get away!
Good job! Well, how else-
Wait is- for-
Sure thing!
Well, the only one left is Robotti, but no one knows where he went.
I wouldn't stand there if I were you!
But I can hear the-
Come on! Actually, it's the 11th contest! You missed a lot!
Oh, it's to climb those stairs and press the button. The last team to do so loses.
Stop it! They'll figure it out!
Okay, I'll say the thing. Sorry. Everyone, it's time for cake at stake! How was that?
Fine!
Audience, are you seated?
That's not how you're supposed to do it!
I messed up, sorry.
Everything
is completely normal. If you're safe, you get a slice of this burger!
Oh, right!
Match.
Yep. You're eliminated!
I wanted to say that.
Now you know how it feels!
Recover, Bubble! Oh, well, what do I do? I think they figured it out. It's today's challenge! Oh, I wouldn't be so sure of that. You're missing someone. Who is it? But don't worry, missing contestants are excused.
It wouldn't hurt to let her watch, right?
Fine.
When they have that blank look on their face, it means they're gonna say something. That's right, always the mysterious floating. Any second now. When's it gonna happen? Any second now.
Are you guys sure about this?
Any second now.
Any second now.
Come on.
Is hurtling toward Earth's center at 2,763 miles an hour. Read X's mind, so we can determine what and where the treasure is.
Okay, GB, I'll do what you say.
Got it.
Why am I doing this?
In the sky! There's gotta be other people over there!
Four? Here's a juice box to make you feel better! Four? Would you like another juice box, Four?
You're gonna slurs to two, so two, aren't you, X?
Well, Four, it's hard to...
No. Just go!
Yeah! Oh, but there's so many of you! Fine, but I'll only allow one of you! Viewers, help us pick the character who will join my show! Here they are!
Yeah, right now he's playing patty cake with two, because they're best buds now.
We're here to take X back!
Okay, who's getting out to grab X?
I thought you volunteered to!
No! I said I was gonna stab!
Want me to do it?
No, you're too fragile!
Oh, for Blob's sakes!
Where's Teardrop going?
Oh, no, you did! I personally like X as our host!
Yeah, X is the kindest host of the three we've seen by far. I hardly remember meeting the pulsating cyborg box, but I'm confident X is nicer than even him.
X was fair for me when Palooney tied. You'd better not dig our precious eggs from us.
Hey guys, don't fear. Why don't we just glue X to the ground?
That doesn't sound fun.
But Coiny, don't you know that contact with glue can damage your skin? Well, it damages your skin indeed.
Hey, got it. Now X will get to keep hosting our show!
Yeah! So long, you four fanatics! And next time, stick to your own lame host, who I hate!
Guys, we forgot Teardrop!
Oh shoot, you're right!
Marked your saliva spot with orange paint.
It was my strategy that worked.
When your team wins, the other team with the four colored contestants loses. X, I'm so happy you're back. Are you?
It depends. How good are you at patty cake?
I'm super pro.
Yay! Then I'm happy as well. Promised me no more screeching.
Oh, X will reveal the six of you who are safe one by one.
That's my job. Leafy got the most votes from fans at 11,000 out of the total 51,000. Teardrop and Lollipop, Bubble and Jelly are safe. Balloony, Ruby, one of you will be eliminated today, leaving us with our final 13! We're gonna send you here!
Here I go!
For where are you sending Balloon Boy? I hope he'll be okay.
He's going to BRB!
Oh, he's going to be right back? That's a relief.
In the meantime, you two hives of wretchedness must not waste energy fighting.
I think I see some rocks you can use. But yeah, the first team to get their tower knocked down loses. Go, go, go!
You really went for that one, huh?
Yes. Boop! Time's up! The four X-colored team's hut no longer exists! So their team automatically loses! Because the four-colored team has a place to live, they are the Have-Hots! Yeah!
You've already trampled!
That was mean! Four and I have brought you here today for a public service announcement.
Yeah.
You need to respect my aloe vera more. And that means... Oh!
He's right, you know. The show must go on.
Oh, all right.
All right, so whichever of you got the fewest votes will leave BFB. If you're safe, come, Lonnie.
Oh yeah, this guy is a baller.
X, now is when you do your snap thing.
Oh, right.
X, are you actually trying to grow aloe vera?
Yeah.
Well, X, I should let you know, aloe vera can't grow in this bio.
Why not? Oh, so that's why they're still so small. I always thought it was for a different reason.
Gotcha!
Oh, poor X! Well, I wanna help my co-host out. So that's this week's challenge! Son that helps X's aloe vera grow! You'll win points!
Bubble?
Yo-ya?
How do you know so much about aloe vera?
Oh, I'd be happy to answer! It helps keep my skin hydrated so I don't pop from dryness! Choke it out!
Oh! Well, I'm happy to hear it works for you!
What about you, Pipsqueak? Why do you want to grow aloe vera? You got an answer, so now you must give an answer.
X,
you don't have to answer! Only do it if you're comfortable.
No, I can answer. I just gotta think about how to word it.
I see. Yes, BFB3. Oh my. And he burned you? What a monster. Don't worry, X. I'll avenge you.
Ah! Sunburn! Owie!
Maybe the sun's too hot now.
You think?
Yeah, we know what to do.
Are solved.
My problems are not solved!
And it's all done. Our members will be elimination. And who gets the fewest votes teamed will be eliminated.
Four, there is still something very wrong with the situation.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, that can be next month's challenge.
Aww.
Where is everyone?
In space! And some people died!
Welcome back, then. X? X, what do you propose we do?
Just help me get colder, please! The ice did nothing! Mike, and I'm burning!
Probably because we burn up in the sun.
Wait, what's happening? This particular spot is actually pretty cool! 1 point for half cots!
Every time someone helps cool him down, their team wins a point. And if you hurt X, let's just say...
Wah! I'm burning! -1 point for the have-nots! Phew! Thanks, have-nots! I was in serious pain there! You earned 13 points! You know, whilst this nighttime breeze sure is nice, I could use some light again, just so tending to the garden is easier. Oh, wow! Thanks, Havcots! 21 points for you!
21? We only got 13 last time!
-3 points to the have-nots for being mean!
What?!
Ah, I'm on fire again! -7 points for the have-cots!
If you don't want to burn, stop standing directly in the sun!
-2 points for the have-nots for being meaner! Ah! The sun is 2 degrees colder again! This is nice! +90 points for the have-cots! Now back to watering my plants! It sure would be nicer if it was like 1 degree warmer, though! It's 800 degrees hotter! -800! No, 8,000 points for the have-cots!
Oh my goodness! Please water me, X! I'm burning up too!
You cooled it down way too much! -7,000 points for the have-nots! Not enough sunlight anymore! Now you've done it! -8,546 points! How is this better at all? -8,422 points! Minus! And I'm still on fire! Yay! I feel great! You win! What a beautiful garden! I know! I'm very happy with myself!
How long do I have to stand here? I've been here all night! Quiet, you!
You can leave in maybe 2.5 to 3 weeks or so. That should do the job.
X, snap your fingers quick!
All right!
X will measure how satisfied the receivers are with their gifts.
So first, decide who's gonna shop for gifts and who's gonna receive gifts. Oh, perfect timing to test out my satisfaction detector!
Two out of 10.
It works! And I'll measure how much they like their gifts with my handy-dandy satisfaction detector.
Do not show off!
Aww, okay.
Yay! I'm so mad! Wow, cool! That is so wrong!
8 out of 10. 10 out of 10.
Hold on. Lollipop Incorporated's products are far more valuable in comparison.
3 out of 10. 0 out of 10.
Since the diary is gone, X and I can just take back our pot and break it into pieces for cake and snack.
Thank you! And I'm gonna be the judge!
Actually, that's what I'll be doing.
Oh! Then I'll stand by and offer moral support! Yay! Yeah, Leafy! What is it? I know! I just wasn't interested in being in the courtroom any longer, so I used you guys as an excuse to leave! Goodbye!
Bye, X! Lovely talking to you!
Hello, Fiery! I caught you!
Oh no.
I'm heading back to 4! 4! I found out who took the diary!
Okay.
Did you just scan my brain?
I sure did.
Hooray! Remember to keep my secrets. Here's the diary, by the way. It was returned earlier.
I know.
Hey, Havcots. It's time for cake at steak. So, Havcot team, you guys lost last time. So, whichever one of you got the fewest votes is eliminated. But why are you all wearing that ugly sweater?
Actually, crew, it's no use telling him why. She's already on her way.
Agreed.
What do you mean? Well, I'm still confused. But anyway, Leafy is the first one safe with a record 28,401 votes.
Dial cake! But X, where's 4?
They're over there. Let's get back to the ceremony. Teardrop safe next. With 8,790 votes, Jordan's wrong!
No!
Huh?
It's her!
She's here.
The fashion queen has arrived to right this wrong. She will spread the glittery truth of her sweater empire and rid this planet of haters.
Wait, I still don't understand! Because of gelatin, the Havcots were able to free 4 from their jail cell. So that means the Have-Nots are up for elimination. And whichever one of them gets the fewest votes from you viewers is eliminated. Reaching the final 7 means a new stage in the battle. You're merging! Hooray! Congratulations, Final 7! There are no longer teams! You'll be competing for individual immunity! We're close to the end of the game now!
Great. Thanks for taking my other big piece of news!
Maybe 4 would appreciate me making a party for the right-hand friend, X!
What did you say?
There are 6 totems inside the archaic temple! 2 are harmless, but 4 are cursed! Well, I sure ain't saying you blast!
Time to despawn you! X, we have a problem! This profiling contestant is getting on my nerves immediately!
Just throw a really hard challenge, 4! They'll probably lose since they've never won a challenge before, right? Then they'll just be voted out!
I knew I recovered you for a good reason! You're a true blue friend!
I'm not blue! Are you gonna despawn me again?
Done! Well, you misheard me.
Hey, X! We have a little bond after I made that party for you, right?
Well, lots of people throw parties for me, actually. I have one in an hour, too. If you can show me proof Profiley received the least votes, then yes, I can do it.
Easily. Here's a voting chart showing Profiley had 0 votes in total, X.
Well, that certainly will not do. Thank you for showing me, Gelatin! Am I meant to be getting paid?
Quiet you!
But four! I sure do get tired of co-hosting all by myself!
What? You don't do anything? One time you actually left the courtroom mid-challenge because you were bored!
Haha! Yeah! I am great! You're right! And greatness needs a co-host! Purbly, you can be my co-host!
Yay!
Stop! I've inherited BFDI. It's my show. I decide what's going on here.
Time for cake at stake, my little contestants of joy. We got 42,595 votes. Whichever one of you got the least votes is eliminated from BFB. Leafy won immunity, so she's safe.
Woohoo!
Co-host, I need a prize pronto.
Here's some little bug friends for you.
I could have gotten a cake or something. I'm a host too, remember?
My turn to talk now. Here's your bug, little Leafy Lulu.
Thanks. I don't want...
Teardrop got 11222 votes. And Flower got 11112 votes. Here are your bugs. And the last person safe is...
Flower?
No, you are already safe.
I know, I just liked hearing it.
Gelatin is safe with 10,577 votes. I would come and watch your act four.
Thank you, X.
There you go. Now you guys should be able to survive in the oven without burning to death.
Thanks, X. You're always looking out for us contestants.
Can you use that magic on me, X?
I don't know who you are, but, okay.
Thanks, X. You're always looking out for us contestants and random people who show up. You're such a good host.
Can you use that magic on me, X?
I don't know who you are.
Nothing can go wrong, X. You got this.
Look, I'm back to normal. So what do you guys think? Do I look perfect?
Perfect?
Okay, about what I said about nothing possibly going wrong.
I gotcha! Bye for now, Purpley Boy!
Nice try, little buddy. Recovering isn't an easy thing to learn overnight.
Can you please just respawn the Coco host?
I told you, if you want the purple one back, you have to do it yourself.
Oh, yeah? Name one thing we did badly.
Okay, X, you quit hosting for a round. 40 contestants quit the game. There's a purple nuisance that you can't get rid of. People keep interfering with the show. You even let one of them join the game. You've lost all control.
I asked for only one thing, so technically, we came out on top there.
Okay, X, I need ideas, and I need them quickly.
Okay, how about a big building? Like, a hotel, but for food, so we
had a random idea. I need an idea.
There's announcer stuff going on? Whoops, I should pay attention more.
He's taking his show back.
Okay, four, I think I have a sneaky idea up my sleeve. I think it's flawless. Hey, announcer, go away now, dork. Sorry for calling you a dork. I'm just trying to sound forceful.
No, I'm staying.
Okay, four. I didn't want to have to resort to this, but I have one final idea. Panic.
This isn't helping. Not helping.
Okay, wait. How about this?
Wow, X. You did it. Amazing work. Okay, Purpley Do.
Four, are you okay?
Announcer was right. We've lost all control.
Four, it'll be okay.
Stay here forever.
What just happened? Four!
What happened is I swallowed blue dirt. It wasn't good.
When I asked what happened, I was referring to my friend sinking into the earth. Not your weird dirt-eating thing you did. I'm angry!
Hello, you.
What do you want?
The contestants in the BRB. Can you snap them back here for me?
Okay.
Thank you, X. Pat, pat.
Here you go.
Hooray!
Same here.
Hooray! Whoa, be gentle. But also, thank you. Go get a basket.
Here.
Thanks. Go get a basket.
Oh, my gardener. Fine.
For this challenge, you need to prove you won't quit our show. You want to leave our show? Even after what happened to Four today? And now you don't even care? Go get a basket. For this challenge, you need to prove you won't quit our show.
Okay, I won't quit.
Okay, on you go. Hooray! For this challenge, you need to prove you won't quit our show. How dare you? Help! I'm burning! The audience really didn't like this last time! Hey, I'm saved! Ah! I'm back on fire again! Hope no one takes this bag from me!
Huh, I'll be taking that.
Help! Somebody took my bag! Do you know who it was, Flower?
That was clearly Lollipop.
Well, congratulations, Flower! Or should I say, Detective Flower! If anything else ever goes missing, I'll put you right on the case! Boy! Hello? Are you coming back soon, Four? Four?
X, yo! Announcer blew our whole budget! We need your help to save the show!
What's the point? Four is gone, and the show is also gone without him! And all of you sent him away! Well, he's in the ground or something, it's unclear! Regardless, I'm not helping!
X over a cliff and set gelatin on fire!
To. The ones who stole me took my creation, offered up my most beloved treasure. 40 contestants left.
Hello, Xy.
No, I'm all good. Staying right here, thanks.
Why there? Why not where I am? Or maybe here? Or why not here?
This is the exact spot where Four descended into the desert, and I'm not leaving his side.
Then I'll join you for a little bit. We sure are good friends.
Well then, I will be thankful. So yeah, thank you. My tone is angry because of Four situation. My thank yous are genuine. So yeah, thank you so much.
Scrub along and... Why did my voice sound so weird back then?
Hello once again, yellow friend! Still here, I see!
This is the last episode! BFB means so much to him! I just know he'll come back!
So anyway, can you explain this whole desert thing to me anyway? Where is he?
He's right here! On the ground! Pat! Pat!
Okay, and you are right here! Pat! Pat! Pat!
Four is just living in their own head right now. I've just been here watching all these weird BFDI episodes they keep scripting out.
Wait.
He's making a season finale with Pencil and Bracelety right now.
Well,
this is the 43rd hypothetical season. I've watched them run through their head. You're not exactly in this season.
I will take it.
Yeah. Third. Let's go with that. Why not?
Escaping because they didn't feel wanted, huh?
Like, with the speakery host stuff!
No one cared! And everyone loving Announcery for Founcery must have been rough.
Wait, so you think Four would come back if we just showed him we care about him?
Of course!
You do! Don't hug the cactus! It's deadly unserious!
Let's ignore that last moment, but maybe if I try hugging the ground, huh?
Yeah, anyway, thank you, Profiley! I have to go! Guys! Please! Can you all help me? Never mind that! Help me with this, and we'll consider the score even! I need you all to help me save Four! You all chose to partake in for a show. Please just help me get him back. If not for him, then for me. Please.
So what do you need, pal?
Just follow me and bring the BFB. Profiley, what just happened over here?
Sounded like Four was heading back to the Pillory Ruins, folks.
Ooh!
Is there a radio on this thing?
That's broken. But luckily, I have my voice box.
Ruby, don't you dare.
I can't believe he's protesting this much. BFB means so, so much to him. Oh, well, back in the day, BFDI was his favorite show.
Fantastic use of the van, Ruby.
It's great this thing is back in action. All right, guys, let's...
Wow, that chain does look fast. Thanks for the idea, Lollyhead. Leave me alone, folks. Choo-choo!
So, what? Four was a big fan of BFDI, you said?
Yeah, I mean, we definitely have free time. Want to explain that?
Four wasn't just a big fan. Four was... the biggest fan! Bigger than you can possibly imagine! In love with it! Still watching that BFBDFI show thing, are you?
Uh-huh. Oh, this is my favorite scene of this episode. One day, Axe, people are gonna be quoting me. I'm gonna be on that show.
Really, Four? And I think that might be the only preservation of the first two seasons left! Hey!
Please, why won't you all just leave me alone? You don't want me as your host. I get it. Whatever. I moved on, so why won't you?
Maybe I was too harsh there. I just...
Now, X, you're a true blue friend.
I'm not blue.
To see you. You're a true yellow friend.
That's me!
Get out of here.
Yeah!
He sure is, speaker friend.
No, you're gonna thank me for hosting episode 29 all by myself too, Four.
You did?
So we all had a fantastic party to finish the season. We played games and ate food and just got to hang out without the stress of a competition holding us down. And while some of us relaxed and took time off, some of us were keen to think ahead to the future.
Oh. Hey, I need to borrow this. Thanks.